dumbbell front raises, target the front deltoid. To perform this, first of all stand with dumbbell in both hands, slightly bending the elbow of the hand, raise the dumbbell toward the front till shoulder level. Keeping the body stable, bringing the dumbbell back to the starting position. If you want, you can perform this exercise even while sitting. Dumbbell lateral raises, target muscle lateral deltoid. This is an effective shoulder isolation exercise. It makes the shoulder wider very fast. Hold the dumbbell at your side, arm slightly bend and lift the dumbbell out to the side until the dumbbell are at shoulder level, and with the control form, lower the dumbbell to the starting position. Incline dumbbell real delt row. Focus on real deltoid, contribute to overall shoulder development. As I show in the video, lean down on an incline bench with chest supported, holding the dumbbell in both hands. Lift the dumbbell out to the side while squeezing your shoulder blade together, then lower the dumbbell to the starting position. If you want, you can also perform it standing in bent over position. One arm cable lateral raises. This is also side shoulder muscle exercise. It makes the shoulder broad and also create a 3D shape. Stand facing the cable machine with single handle attachment. Lightly bend the elbow of the hand and lift the handle upward till shoulder level and squeeze the side shoulder muscle. Then slowly bringing the handle back to the starting position. Similarly, you have to perform it with the other hand also. Kneeling cable shoulder press. Engage the entire shoulder complex with added stability challenge. This is a new exercise for many people. As I show in the video, sit on your knees in front of the cable machine. Use a close neutral grip handle. Hold the handle at shoulder height and squeeze the shoulder muscle as you press the handle upward while maintaining core stability. Barbell upright row. Target the traps and lateral deltoid. Hold the easy bar or straight barbell with the grip slightly narrow than shoulder width. Pull the barbell straight toward your chin, keeping it close to your body. Return the barbell to the starting position, keeping the elbow above the wrist.